Then the Whalers with just five third-period shots. And then we get another play at center ice. Verbeek and Baranek are going at it, and in comes McCrimmon.
There, that's better, Joseph. I'll tell you what, Baranek has drawn a crowd in tonight's game. They've been after him all night. But Verbeek really swung his stick in a wild manner.
More penalties coming up, but the Flyers in command at 6-3.